Hi there. My name is Mr. Ainless, and this is my lab coat. Thanks. Today we're going to be reacting zinc. We have some mossy zinc with 6 molar hydrochloric acid. When you react a metal with hydrochloric acid, you always produce hydrogen gas, and we're going to be testing for that with a lead splint. So let's add the 6 molar hydrochloric acid to the zinc. Start to get a very, very vigorous reaction. Lots of bubbles produced. Lots of heat produced. It's getting quite hot. So I'm not going to hang around here. I'm going to test for hydrogen. Should get a loud pop.